So I'm going to take you around a little bit and show you how I start my day in the morning. Because this is my home. This is where I live at. And I'm going to take you around a little bit. And this is where I get up in the morning. And I do my workout here in my garage. That's why I lift all the weights and try to stay in shape early in the morning and play music in the morning to get a little workout going. I'm going to pop some irons for you guys and show you how to do this.
Do the Jackson style. Yes.
I don't like this anymore. Helps me up, get my blood circulating, you know, and give me a charge in the morning time. And I do some pull downs and some dips and do some running and everything like that. Over here is like a, over that section, if you look over here, that's the stables where the horse stables are. There's no horses in there right now, but that we'll have some horses in there pretty soon. And over here is the tennis court. We play tennis and play basketball over there. And it's like a ranch-style house, ranch-style area. But I like it. It's like home. You know, I kick my feet up and run around and play in the dirt with my dogs and have fun, you know? I just want to show you guys how I'm living around here. It's not, it's just country old style. I'm just a simple guy, you know? I don't like all the flash and all the stuff like that. I just like to just put on my jeans and sweat. And this is me like this at home every day. But when I'm on the stage, I'm a different person, you know that. I like the shiny and all the glitter and all the flash, but at home, this is me. I'm just a simple guy. I'm gonna let my little doggies out. Hold on 1 second. Check out the little doggies. Go get the little doggies. This is Pinochle. Say hello, this is Pinochle. Hi, Pinochle. And this is Taffy. And this is Maxie Bobby. This is Maxie. Hello, Maxie. Maxie is the fastest. He can run like crazy. Let me go get Rahara. You see Rahara, the mother of doggies. This is Rahara. Come here, Rahara. Come on, Rahara. This is Rahara. He's gonna walk around. Just a little baby. I can say, hello, Rahara. Little doggies out here. Again, I just want to say thanks to all you guys, and I love you guys. You guys have been so great.